everyone, and welcome back to Brink of Speed. My name is Mike, and today we are going to talk about 0 to 60 times on this 2015 four-year-old Corvette Z06. I've done a video before about performance, 0 to 60, 0 to 100, back down to 0, and also quarter mile times with this car, but I had pretty well used Sport Cup 2 tires on it, and I now have Continental Extreme Contact Sport tires on it, and they're pretty much brand new. They've got about 1,000 miles on them, and so they have excellent grip compared to those Sport Cup 2s. And so I really want to find out what this is going to be able to do. I'm not going to do quarter mile. I'm probably not going to do 0 to 100 and back down to 0. Right now, the fastest 0 to 60 time that I've recorded in this car has been 3.6 seconds, and the fastest recorded time ever in a car like this has been 2.95 seconds. So me being who I am, I want to try and get as close to that number as I can. I've got 83 degrees. It's not super sunny, it's not super humid, so I will be able to get some great air into the engine, and I will be able to get great traction for those tires. So let's get going. Let's see what we can do, and let me get some numbers for you guys. Let's go for a ride. Alrighty, so there you have it. There are the numbers. I'm actually pretty happy that I was able to get, you know, 0.2 seconds faster with these tires. Now, I feel like if I had maybe 10 more degrees in outside temperature, that I could probably get it even lower. But, hey, 3.4, 0 to 60 in a bone stock four-year-old Corvette Z06 with just regular high-performance tires is pretty amazing on the street. I feel like that is incredible. So anyway, that's gonna do it, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope it, you know, gave you some insight on not only what this car is capable of, but also what those tires are capable of. And I may go out and test it at a higher temperature down the road and give you guys some feedback on that. But for now, with, you know, a 3.40 to 60 in a stock car with those tires, I hope that impresses you. It does me. So with that being said, if you enjoyed the video, give me a big thumbs up. If you have not yet joined the Brink of Speed community, make sure and hit that red subscribe and bell notification so that you're notified when my new content comes out. I hope each and every one of you has a wonderful rest of your week, and I will see you out on the road.